Friends, I'm Saurav from Technotutor Review. Today I came with a new video. In this video I'm going to tell you what is my opinion regarding today's launch Samsung Galaxy Note 8. This device today launched globally. So I have watched this live video on online. So now I'm going to tell about my opinion. So in this opinion I will tell you the feature of this particular device and my liking and disliking. So now I'm going to start it. Okay, so display of this particular smartphone is 6.3 inch quad HD per super AMOLED. Okay, and it also comes with 521 ppi and resolution is 2960 into 1440. Apart from it, this device comes with dual camera lens. Okay, what is a dual camera lens? Dual camera with dual OIS means optical image stabilization. Okay, and it also comes with wide angle. So both lens are 12 megapixel and you can also click telephoto through these lenses. Okay, in terms of the front camera is 8 megapixel. Okay, and aperture for the front camera is 1.7. okay, and the aperture of the back camera is also 1.7. Body of this smartphone is 162.5 into 74.8 into 8.6 mm. Okay, and in terms of the gram, it is 195 gram. In terms of the processor, this smartphone comes with octa core 64-bit processor. Okay, which is 10 nm processor, and it runs on 2.3 gigahertz. In terms of the RAM, this phone comes with 6 GB of RAM and internal storage. This is the twist in this smartphone. There are three variant for this smartphone. One is 64 GB, one is 128 GB, and one is 256 GB. So this is the internal memory. And one more thing I want to tell you, that for the SIM card, only one nano SIM are applicable in this smartphone. And the SIM slot is the hybrid. It means you, at the same time, you can't insert two SIM and one micro SD card. Okay, and for the expandable memory, you can expand 256 GB. Okay, so you can expand this device up to 256 GB. Apart from it, battery in this phone is 3300 mAh, which comes with wireless charging compatible with WPC and PMA fast charging compatible with QC 2.0. This smartphone runs on Android 7.1.1. Network is LTE Cat 16, and for it may differ by market and mobile operator. This smartphone supports NFC, MST. In terms of the sensor, this smartphone supports accelerometer, barometer, fingerprint sensor, gyro sensor, geomagnetic sensor, Hall sensor, heart rate sensor, proximity sensor, RGB light sensor, iris sensor, and pressure sensor. It means every kind of the sensor is supporting by this smartphone. For the authentication, this smartphone comes with the, in terms of lock type, pattern, pin, and password, biometric lock type, iris scanner, fingerprint scanner, and facial recognition. It means key, one is your finger, one is your iris, and one is your face recognition. So it is very good thing in this smartphone. Okay friends, so these are the specifications. And one more thing I want to tell, what I'm liking. Okay, this smartphone also comes with the S Pen feature. Okay, by it you can draw or write, or you can do many things by it. What I like, that I like the dual lens camera capability, I like the wide angle lens. Okay, what I dislike, that the 6.3 inch large display. Okay, even Samsung is saying that it is the infinity. This smartphone comes with an infinity display, but again 6.3 is very big. So my own opinion, that people is not going to like the 6.3 inch, because it's a bulky, and it is not in the smartphone segment, because everybody knows that any screen size above 6 inch are the tablets. Okay, so 6.3 is a very big. So now we have to also check the I want to also check this device in my hand, is it large or small by the infinity display. So friends, this is my own opinion for this smartphone. And one more thing which I want to add in it, that many smartphone players are coming with the dedicated three slots, means two slots for SIM cards and one dedicated slot for the micro SD card. But in this high range flagship product, Samsung is coming with only hybrid SIM slot, where either you will insert two SIMs or one SIM and one micro SD card. So friends, this is my own opinion for newly launched Galaxy Note 8. Hope you like this video. So friend, please like this video, share this video and subscribe my this channel. I'll come very soon with a detailed review. For that time, thank you.